And I'm Daniel Hebert.
And this is Cougar Cable. Did you join a club yet? It's not too late to join. Go to see the club president.
There.
All right. What's good, everybody? I'm Steven with Cougar Cable, and today we're going to go be checking out some clubs.
I'm at the Justin
Bieber. I'm Samantha with Cougar News, and we're running late clubs now.
Okay, so our club is Cheesy.
Our club is Mecha Movimiento. Movimiento Estudiante Chicano Adelante.
Yeah, so basically this is the 3D printing club. And what we do, it can range from making this cool little keychain that our friend made.
What's your club? You get the sign, I'll get that later. Why is your...
Start as a freshman, but if you start later, it doesn't matter. And what it is like helping any student.
You have to change your schedule.
BSU, expand Black culture within yourselves and within the school.
Your first day of school. Keep doing a good job in class and show your Cougar pride. Let's finish off this year strong.
Good job, Cougars. This year, New York Memorial won an international video contest. Hey Ugly is a nonprofit organization to try to stop bullying, substance abuse, and suicide. Our fellow Cougars made a video called No One to Someone that explains how bystanders can stop bullying. Not everyone can make a change, but it all starts with our helping hand.
You could go home, escape it all. It's just irrelevant. It's just medicine. It's just medicine. You could still what you want to, what you said you were when I met you. You've got a warm heart, you've got a beautiful brain, but it's disintegrating from all the medicine. you want to be, what you said you were when you met me. You could still be what you want to, what you said you were when I met you, when you met me, when I met you.
Did you enjoy the Welcome Back Assembly? The speaker gave an inspirational and motivational talk that gave us a different outlook on life. It starts with you making the change in this community.
To start off the day of Pride, we have our NMHS Cougar Choir singing the national anthem. Next, we have our wonderful JV and varsity cheer team performing their half times. Then we have our wonderful NMHS football team cheering on the girls.
Where?
After that, we have our inspirational speaker getting our crowd hyped and also having us participate in games and dances, which all had us on our feet.
Spirit Week is October 5th to 9th. Keep practicing so we can see which class is going to win on Friday. Show your Cougar pride. I'm Diane Huang.
I'm Daniel Hebert.
And this is Cougar Cable.
Goodbye. But
why was
we
that
didn't,
so
we didn't,
awkward?
I don't know, why we didn't do that. Okay.